What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's raining again, so we can't go outside and steam clean the bottom of the trailer like I want to and get it prepped for paint. So we're going to start working on the axles tonight. And I've got this axle here set up. I've got the brake shoes and everything in. So what we're going to do is I'm just going to pull these brake assemblies off. We're going to get everything cleaned up, and I'm going to put the new brake assemblies on, and then we're going to start rebuilding the hubs and getting the bearings and everything cleaned up, getting that all, get the axle all put back together, put the springs and everything on it, and then we'll move on to the second axle. So I'm going to get you guys set up over here, and we'll get started taking this stuff apart, getting it cleaned up, and rebuilding the axles. So you just have like 7 bolts around here, like this here. I'm just going to put a wrench out there and kind of go through the front side with the impact wrench and hopefully we can take them on off. guys, there is a left and a right on these brake assemblies here. You can see RH right hand. So just be aware of that whenever you're reassembling these. It does matter. Everything lined up and just reinstall the bolts. All right, we got their first brake assembly bolted on there, ready to go. So now we got to get our drum over there and get our wheel bearings and everything cleaned up. We're going to put new seals and everything in it. So the bolts won't come out of this brake drum, and I did not order any new bolts. So I need them to come out, because I have a new brake drum in this box that I'm sitting on to go on the new hub, but I need these bolts and I need the studs out of here because I have another hub that the studs are broke off in. So this is going to be fun. Hopefully, with a little persuasion and heat here, we can get these things apart. Wind's gonna mess me up here. This is oxypropane. It's a little bit hard to get lit sometimes in comparison to acetylene. Gotta go a little bit at a time there. Thank you. hot good. Oh boy. Well, let's see if we can heat up the hard part and expand it.
Thank you.
now I have to do the exact same thing to this brake drum right here closest to me because the studs are broke off, and it's got two or three studs broke off. Like the wheel got loose and some of them are messed up, the threads are messed up. So I've got to get it apart, and I'm going to put the studs in this hub because this hub was the one that come off. I've got the brand new hub there. So I need the studs out of this hub to go in that hub, and I need the brake drum bolts out of this hub for the new hub and the new brake drum. So I'm going to go ahead and get the other one apart here. And then when this cools off, we'll go about assembling this stuff. Well, I got the brake drum off of this one. It was just about as much fun as the other one, not quite as bad. See the studs here I'm talking about? How the threads are going on them. You can tell that this got loose. And that one's broke off. That one's broke off. And the rest of them are missing threads on them. So we're going to get these out. We're going to drive the studs that we drove out of the other hub into this hub. And hopefully we'll be in business with that part of it. And get all this cleaned up and everything, and reassemble it. Finally got all the studs drove in there. Got the bearing cleaned up. I sprayed a little bit of penetrating oil, PB Blaster, on it just to lubricate that bearing for right now. And I'm going to go ahead and put the seal in there. Should have used a block of wood on that. Maybe it'll be okay. Okay. So we got that on there. Now we got to clean our brake drum up in here. Some tiles over there. We got that one done, so it is ready to go up on there. All right, guys, I got this side stuck back together. I didn't have the camera on while I was doing it, but anyway, I got that back up on there. I'm gonna clean this old cap up a little bit and put the old cap back on there because I'm gonna paint this stuff and I don't wanna get paint on my new caps. So I'm gonna go ahead and clean this up just to stick it on there for now. All right, guys, I got the axle here stuck back together. All I like is putting these springs on it. I'm going to wait till later to do that. I done got tired. It's about 2:30 in the morning. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap this video up and call it a night. I've got the new hub that I ordered with the new drum on it, new bearings in it, new axle nuts, and the new cap right here, all on here. This is not the location that this come off of, the bad one. It was actually on that end, on that other axle that's on the floor. But I went ahead and put it on this one just because this is the most labor intensive part. Is in other words, I did the worst part, the hardest part first. So all I got to do on this axle is swap the brakes over and clean the drums up over there and put two new seals in, clean them up, and then they'll be ready to go back on that axle, should be. So I did all the stud driving, the brake drum swapping, all that stuff on this axle. So I've got the majority of it knocked out. And like I say, all I gotta do is bolt the springs back up, and that one will be ready to go back under the trailer to roll down the road some more. So I'm gonna wrap this video up. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hit like, comment, subscribe if you like this sort of stuff. We'll see you guys in the next video.